It freaks out when he does that.
Freaks me out.
No!
Teddy!
Teddy, it's enough, mate. Woof, 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 woof. Yes, buddy, you're so brave. that, Goose? Okay, Dougie.
Appalicious, what the fuck you doing?
Not much, man. I'm actually just playing a bit of Elden Ring.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, man.
Nice.
What are you doing?
Yeah. Driving home from Steve Kim Larry's house.
Oh, yeah? How'd you go?
Yeah, welded away. Did some shit. Yeah. That was good. It's easy. It's not that bad work.
Because
it's mold. It's my tray, but... Steve's like, oh fuck, you love doing this again. I'm like, yeah, honey, because in my head I know I'm going to be sitting in an office on Monday. It's fucking good. Because I don't need to do this every day anymore. I only do this like once a week.
Yeah.
So I'm happy with that. But yeah.
Is this money?
Did you know? I just got a text message from Amy just then.
Yeah.
The drummer of Foo Fighters died today.
The drummer?
Yeah, so I don't think we'll be going at the end of the year.
You're kidding, what happened?
I probably canceled all tours. I don't know, just before I called you, I just seen a text message from Amy saying the drummer of Fooey died.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you Google it while you're on the phone.
Hold on 1 sec, I'm just fighting something. One sec. That can't be real.
Well.
Hold on. Yeah, no, I'm just in an area where there's like a fuck ton of rats. Here we go, hold on. Fooey's... No way. Hold on. Shit.
And he died. Suicide?
I'm just having a look.
That's true?
Yeah. He definitely died.
I reckon I've canceled shows, maybe.
Yeah. I was going to say, because him and Dave Grohl were heaps close, man. Like, shit. Hold on. Yeah, shit, about an hour ago.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, 2:00 today.
That's fucked.
Yeah, no cause of death released yet. Holy shit. Yeah, I don't think we're going.
Yeah, because I remember when Slipknot bassist died, they stopped touring for years.
Yeah, they stopped for ages, man. I was going to say, I don't think Dave Grohl's going to keep going. Like, I don't think he's going to tour with that happening, man, because shit, that's like a really, like, the Taylor was a key part to Dave's music and stuff, so I don't think I think he's going to stop it altogether for a while. Fuck! Holy shit. That's nuts.
I've never seen Foo fighters live either.
You've never seen them live? Oh, they're so...
No, I've never seen them live. I was excited.
Mate, they are fucking magical live. They are absolutely magical live. Yeah, fuck, my sister's a massive fan of them. She's gonna be fucking devastated.
Who?
My sister. She's a huge fan of, Foo Fighters. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
What do you got? Are you going to have dinner with them tomorrow?
Yeah. Yeah, should be.
Oh, she'll find out later today.
Yeah, she will. Shit.
I said, how you found out so quickly?
Yeah, she found out almost instantaneously. That's nice, man. She might have been listening to the radio or something. They might have announced it on, like, the radios a little bit earlier on. I'm just trying to think, because...
No,
we...
I think it's the other.
Hey?
She just scrolled through Facebook. I think she wanted to scroll through Facebook and she followed, like, a lot of rock pages.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they would have announced it straight away.
Yeah. But, I follow Cricket Australia and I said, like, first... As soon as I opened Facebook on, like, that morning...
Yeah, mate, that was fucking everywhere.
Yeah.
Fucking hell, man.
That's what I called
you. That's nuts. I'm actually fucking... I'm gutted. Holy shit. I'll have to speak to
that. You go on Elden Ring, and you go to a cliff, and you praise the sun.
Yeah, pretty much. And then jump off.
I don't know if I've seen Tango in the video, but there's a video on that Dark Souls community page, and this guy's like, I don't want to finish this game, because I just want to explore, because once this game...
Yeah, ends, I watched that last night.
Yeah, and then they kill it in time.
Yeah, and then he's about to say this game is crash at the end.
Yeah, what was I saying? This game is fucking trash. So true. Yeah. Whereabouts in Elden Ring are you?
I'm in some underground area.
Have you gone through the city yet?
Which city?
Fucking underground city.
I'm exploring part of it. I'm in the part where you gotta find all the flames.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just...
That's where I got to. And I like this boring and then just went out. I don't like it in there. But, then I just got out of there and then that's when I did the castle. I still haven't finished the castle off.
Haven't you done Godric?
Yeah, but I've done Godric, but the place, the bits where you've done, I've not done that yet.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I went through the rest of the castle and I did Godric, I soloed Godric on my first go, surprisingly.
Yeah, okay. That's pretty good.
Yeah, I thought so.
Your weapon was, but what weapon is your, what level is your weapon?
Level 5? I've got a level 5 broadsword that I'm using. Because Well, I was level 35 and I said to Tubbs, like, I thought 35 was low. And he goes, no, apparently 35 is overpowered for Godric. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, right. I need a better weapon. I'm not happy with my weapon.
We got into a party last night and fucking Blazin joined. He's like, I don't know. Yeah, it's open public. Yeah, I was gonna say he's like not enjoying this game. Like, he's basically Googled everything about the game to get like all the best shit straight away.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, so like he jumped into the chat. And he's like, yeah, I already got this, and did you read about this where you can go and get this and you get like all this best shit straight at the start of the game? I'm like, no. Like, he's literally just Googled every like all the best shit. I don't know. I don't know if you can enjoy the game like that, man. Because then you're overpowered and you don't, you know, you're not really exploring the game. You've basically been told what to do.
Oh, it's fun. I find it fun being overpowered when you play New Game Plus. When you know what to do already. But, like, I don't like being overpowered at the start. I like the stress of the game at the very start.
Yeah.
But being weak as bit, and then when you go in New Game Plus and you go into, like, you go in Limgrave in New Game Plus and you're fucking... Your OP is fucking technique. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I agree with you. I don't know why. I forgot about Blazin. There's a guy that's kind of good at testing, that's for sure.
Don't you have him on fucking Facebook as well?
Yeah, I do. Oh, I don't know. He might have deleted me. I forget his name. Michael. I hate my face. He added me on Facebook.
What's that?
I'll talk to you later anyway.
Yeah, no, you're
joking. I'll talk to you later.
Alright.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. Teddy bear. Ah. Teddy.
Fighters.
The drummer died. Yeah, it's not good. I don't think they're going to be playing now. It's so sad. Thank you.
stay back for 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Right.
fluff.
Off he goes.
Wherever you go, I go. Ooh. Did he do it?